Former Adelaide coach Neil Craig has joined Melbourne as the club's director of sports performance. The Crows support his move, saying it's in the best interests of both parties.
Few in the football industry have been courted as much as Neil Craig. Melbourne beat a number of rivals, including Brisbane, Carlton and Richmond, for his services. It seems Craig was taken by the Demons' history. When I walk through the MCG and look at the honour boards, I see that the Melbourne Football Club started this game, wrote the rules and have produced some all-time great coaches. Craig will report to the club's chief executive. Among his tasks, mentoring the new-look Demons coaching panel to be headed by first-year senior coach Mark Neild. A club statement elaborates further, saying the role will strongly focus on the establishment of an elite performance culture, in particular strategy and innovation. Also on the move, Jack Gunston. 10 News understands he's told the Crows he wants to be traded to Hawthorn. Adelaide is holding preliminary talks with the Hawks to work out a suitable swap. At Port, forward Brett Ebert is expected to finalise a new two-year contract within days, while basketballer-turned-ruck prospect Daniel Bass has been delisted. Ian Shuttleworth, 10 News.